Hey everyone, sadly, Chris Brown, the famed rap singer, had a seizure, reportedly. All right, here is what's strange. According to TMZ, Chris Brown refused treatment. He refused to go to the hospital. So now we have to speculate why. Was it that perhaps he was afraid of being found with drugs in his system at the hospital and maybe it gets out to the news and then it affects his probation case? We've got to speculate that it might be the reason. Now you're saying, what is he talking about? Remember that Monday, Chris Brown turned himself in to LA police, LA Sheriff's Department, because he had a probation violation that stemmed from the altercation he had with Frank Ocean, which in turn impacted his probation status. He violated probation because he got in trouble. I'm thinking that maybe he doesn't want to get caught with something in his system. Just a speculation. Otherwise, if you really have a seizure, why would you refuse a trip to the hospital? Someone put it out there that it was a seizure. Something is rotten here. Something is fishy. Something not quite right. So let's stay tuned and see what happens.